All right. I think we're coming back. Hold on. Yeah, we had my driver, my hold on. Sorry, 1 minute. Okay. No. All right. Actually, I was kind of doing some things. Give me a minute. I'm gonna. Should be right back at. There we go. Right back next to that horrible room. Give me just a second. Irma. There is. Okay. Sorry, we had a crash. The display driver just kind of decided to implode. And now my equilibrium is all messed up with this game. What? Come on. Right here. What am I doing? Save room. Yes. Nice. Nice. Wait, no, where? Where are we going? We are going I know where I'm going. Just barely. That's you. Nice to know that flaming arrows work in the water. That's awesome. Ah. Magic. Love magic. Next. Okay. We're going up. Let's see here. Just getting an understanding of what we're looking for here. Okay. Oh, you're gonna do that, huh? Okay, well. There we go. Door. And up. What if I... Apparently this is a weird cryptic jerk puzzle. Let's keep dumping until it opens. Well, it's wiggling. Miglin. Soul Cruncher. That's a weak sword. What's next? What is next besides the very obvious thing? Besides the very obvious thing, it looks like nothing is next. So, we're gonna do the very obvious thing. Okay, because we have meat. In any case, meat. Nice. The Blood Wolves! Legacy of whatever. I think this is a dead end. Yes. Bye.
Alright,
so I cannot go this way. There we are. Oh my God. Well, I guess I can't. That stays open, and you never forget that I shot 40 million arrows into it to even get it to work. I like how something not only, a door not only stays on, but it's, you know. There's a lasting souvenir of my shame. Hello, garden gnome. From hell. Cat. Travelocity is getting sick and twisted with their advertising. Oh, hi. There is that. Okay, now I gotta loop back around again. Because I'm not going that, I'm not going in reverse on that. Blood. Whoa. I mean, look, I've been playing a lot of Dark Souls the last few days, so, like, I know a freaking, mimic when I see one. Don't even mess with me. Huh. Okay, we're going back and up. That's right. Plant-based creatures. Whoa, hi. What are you? In any case, I gotta save. And meet. I'm sure I'll be back here soon. HP up. The deal. Okay. Hello, boss. You got a good eye. I'm Beld. What's your name?
I'm Tiedlin. I'm sorry, but I don't have time for formalities, Emperor Beld.
Emperor, nice. That's what Lodos wants, so I'll take the position.
How about it, one of the Meehan?
No, you're not the one to whom I can entrust my safety. Man you love, he's dead, right?
Huh?
Nothing in this world lasts forever. Law of dreams, all of it dies when cut by my blade. No dreams can be cut by a sword.
Well.
What is a man but a miserable pile of secrets?
Anyway.
About arrows.
Well. How?
We tried.
All right. Cool. Alright, now we're gonna go back and save. Might see if I can't, Oh. That's why I can't go over this wall. Unless... Nope. Okay, that's fine. You can't really get out of that grip, can you? Oh well. Me. Well, I guess we're doing this then. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Oh, okay. Well. Well. No. You jerk. Cool. All I had to do was beat him with rocks. Maybe death won't kill a dream. Be held down by such things, I... Hey. I chew. I withdraw my request. Oh. Why'd you drop a chandelier on me? I withdraw my request. Anyway, what's this? Windstorm. During a double jump, hold up and the jump button to soar even higher. Nice. Nice. Hey, buddy. Chainsaw. All right, I need to sell weapons until... Keep the magic sword.
going to keep heritage because that's important. Magic, though. Does that mean... I'll be back. Come on! I don't like it as much as the magic sword. Oh. Ow. Ow. Freaking. What in the world? Why is that giant tarantula so strong? In any case... Oh boy! What? Anyway... that stunk. Huh. Who goes there? It's you.
Okay. What is real? Well, oh. Okay. No. Good. I hate it. This room is horrible. I hate it, and this room is horrible. Oh my God. Okay. Ooh. Thank you. at least the oaks are surrogate meat. Or something. Whoa, hi. Okay, we need to... Don't do that. There we go. Back to where we were. Me. Meat. Now I can, Now... Fine. I'll go up in a minute. Gotta do some things. Well, just two things. Number one, there's this. Yikes. There we go. Item get. Ice. Now what's next? Warp up that next area above into the hell room. Not from here. Right there. Right there. Magic. Nice. Wasn't expecting that, but I'll take it. I believe that the Dryad magic is supposed to be collected in the final area, but I don't know for sure. In any case, it's fine. Oh! Okay. Did it in fact go the right way? Okay. I hate spiders so much. Oh, another boss, huh? Okay. Ashram, so think we need here. Anyway, because y'all, you know, insist on using the same sword. Again, then. Ashram.
We're gonna party, baby. Almost. Almost. We might do Stone Blast. There we go. There's something in your mouth. Oh, it's pudding. Okay. Oh, well. Now I'm not so, I don't know. I guess, yeah. I gotta figure out how to conserve strength in the first phase, cause blah, blah.
Oh. Alright, well, you know, we'll do what we can. Pudding! Pistachio! See, that's the thing, really, is... Don't throw up on me, dude. Rip. Oh, okay. More pudding. Pudding, although it's in vapor form now. Get some rocks prepped. I should have saved to... Okay. Ew. Forget it. Forget it! Okay. Alright. Prep rocks. Save so I can have, full MP. Matter. My rhythm was thrown off. I don't know. Ay ay ay. Okay. Rocks. First, I want to see, does this actually do... It does! Okay. Get out of my way. No, you don't. Jump over him. And move. And rocks. And out of his way, rocks. Out of his way, over the wind. Jump that. Stand in the flames. Dodge. Rocks. Back up. Okay. Ow! Take the hit. Now, take the hit. There we go. All right, coming to this fresh. Barf. All right. Still haven't figured out proper strategy for this stuff, but... Alright. Dog breath. Ah! I hit the switch button. No. Well. Ah. So close. So close. Well, I'm getting better at this. I love that. Ah. I'm thrown off. Better to just may as well just die. Bye. Okay. Oh no. Well, we're getting this a lot. Give me a minute. We just had a crash. Well, at least we were right outside the boss room. Oh, it still says that, huh? Okay, well. May as well update this now. Even though I already changed it. Hold on. What? What was that? Feedback hub? I didn't ask for this. Hold on. Okay, there we go. All right. Right back to it. I know about you. Ah! Jerk. No. Yeah. There we go. Ah, you. You're... Yeah. Sucker punch. Well, that's fine. The crash threw me off, so... I will obviously... Plug. You don't need to go into theatrics every time. No. Yes, we know.
Arf.
I have not been properly stoning this guy. Oh well, that's fine. We'll get in the I'm like, honestly, if I had the rocks on him the entire time, jeez. See? Rocks. Rocks and rocks. Curtis was found dead in Miami. Parn was found dead in Miami. This way. Come on, let's go. You gave me a bow, huh? Wait, come on, let's go, huh? Go where? I mean... Yes. I am 100% into that bow. Not into that spider. Where now? I see where now. Right there. Me. Oh. Well. Anyway, we're gonna have to... loop back around, I guess. There we go. What is this? Chakram. Nice. Well, that's hot. I just kick off of a wall, I guess. I guess that's just an unintentional, oh. Okay, we're gonna go here. Oh wait, hold on, why did I do that? We go right here. This is a good weapon. This is a good weapon. This is best weapon. So. This is the best weapon I got. Somebody finally cleaned up those arrows, huh? Where are we going? Okay. Computer. What? Apollon. Oh, that's nice. That's so sweet of you. Yo! Dragon, dragon, dragon. Okay, well, you're not gonna do that. Never mind then. Let me have this. Alright, well. What? If y'all wanna play around, that's fine. I don't have time for it. It's gonna be the first time I've been killed by an actual mob in like forever. That's why they gave me the save room. Suddenly it all makes sense.
Ow!
All right, there we go. All right. Well, no, step. Yes. If this basilisk is anything like other basilisks, I'd better watch out for the projectile. This thing. Alright, boss. What you got for me? Meat. Wow, that is ugly meat. Anyway, prepare to die. Yes, hi. Carla. Ah! Hi, Carla. Oh, we're doing this again, huh? Oh, boss rush. Hi. Honestly,
pudding. Pudding. That's right, I got into the lava on that one. Anyway. Anyway. Oh, hi, Narse. Well, Nice. I hit the button! I hit the button! Landing. There we go. Might level up a little bit. There's one door down there. And I'm tempted to backtrack.
I'm tempted to backtrack, but I don't know. I get the feeling that there's something a little more substantial down there. Yo! Oh, come on! Where are we going? We're gonna go straight across. No, we're not. Not hanging out in here. Yeah, because I'm gonna be passing right through a save room, so. That's kind of one of my. One of my major reasons why. Okay, there we go. Heal up, try again. No. No, 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 no. Just a bow? Just a freaking bow? Yeah, that's not threatening at all. Alright. Oh, what else we got? Okay. A bow used by gods to destroy the earth. Well, way to go. Way to go. Where are we going? If you want to be a coward, then fine. Okay.
Suddenly, frame drops. Oh well, no big deal. As well get the best things they got. Yeah, I like that. That's good. I like that. All right. That range is not very good.
Come on. What am I doing? Turning around. That was obnoxious. I don't have any time at all to actually, to actually do anything about that one. I didn't want to waste that much on my doll, but Blow the Whistle's really good for that one. Like that, but whatever. Why am I muted? Freaking. Now I've got to fight the, cool. I might want to go back and save the game. I don't know if there's a post game or a new game plus. I mean, the boss rush might be isolated and unlockable. I don't know. Let me double check my map here real quick, because I think I've done everything there is to do. There. Got those rooms. But all that, got that. That. What's that? Nothing up top. I'm surprised there was nothing in that winding maze after the sub-boss of the last thing, but whatever. Ah, I do believe. Oh. Okay. Fair's fair. Yes. No. Not especially. Not a big fan of this world. Want to go back and have hot damn adventures with my hot damn friends. In not D&D. In Sword World. Yeah, Record of Lotus War was a... originally... I don't know if anybody knows out there, but... I guess it was originally a D&D campaign that was started by, like, I think Japanese game devs in college, or writer, or like a group, of like manga writers and game devs, or whatever, a small group, but when they were in college, in any case, and they came up with this stuff, with this custom campaign. In, like, I guess, first edition D&D, or maybe Advanced Dungeons & Dragons. And then they didn't like some things mechanically, so they also developed a whole other RPG called Sword World. I don't know, there's a lot to it. Oh, have I got to escape? There's going to be more cutscenes. Love, dreams, rage, revenge, these are just excuses. Yeah, okay. Yeah, alright. Yeah. Just the endless... Do you always have to monologue? Flash. Game told you to go outside and stop playing it. Oh, I gotta fight this dude. Meat. Anyway, meat. Let me guess. Hi, Porn. Porn! Anyway,
Ow. Oh. Anyway.
I bought all your swords!
Not all of them. Alright, prepare myself. As only I know how. With rocks to the face. Oh, okay. No! Yeah, once you're in the middle of that of the mage's net, you just can't leave. All right.
Indeed.
Wow. Okay. I'm preparing myself for phase two.
Dude.
Oh. Oh. Well. How am I supposed to beat up a giant eye? In any case, oh man. Oh, I should have rocked, okay. Oh, that's good. Oh God. Well, we tried. Okay. We got real close. Real close. Yep. You're dead. You're pudding. You're giant and you're pudding. Highball. Thank you.
Ah!
Yes. Yes, 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 yes. I think I did it. I think I did it. Always expect the final form. Always expect the final form. And now they're all dead. All these people I met, all these monsters I fought. Sorry. All my friends are dead. Hey. Is this? Awesome. She'll never know that I'm dating the devil. That's that eyeball. Anyway, the final boss was there in front of me the whole time on the title screen. Oh. What would have been funny is if it softlocked right there. And I was just stuck there forever.
Misdeed! It's been so long. How are you?
You seem busy, Leaf. I'm doing well. Oh.
Dang. Oh gosh, a song. I'll call it Wonderwall. And a lifeless king is up here. It'd be nice if I just walked by and telephone lines were up. Like... Deedlet eventually closed her eyes. As she felt the wind on her skin, she realized this tale was not a dream at all. People do not live in the past. Knowing this, she can walk forward. This tale shall continue to be spun on the next Dragon Ball Z. Wait. There we go. Knew it. Boss rush mode. Now, roll credits. Good game. Good game. I liked it more than Toho Luna Nights, which was the thing that that Ladybug did before this. Largely because I still don't think the Bullet Hell stuff translated very well to Metroidvania stuff. But although they did do another one, they did they did Double Focus before that, and that was bad. I liked that more. But in any case, yeah, I think they doubled down on the Danmaku stuff in Lunar Nights, and I just couldn't get into the flow of it, really, as far as combat goes. There's some of that. There's some Danmaku stuff in here, especially with the projectile stuff and the sort of the Ikaruga style functioning of working around working around the elements. But yeah. Ryu Mizuno. Is this the song? In any case. Hey. You're welcome. Thank you for letting me play on Xbox Game Pass for Xbox and Windows PC. In any case, I think this is gonna do it for right now, but hey.
An age of war has descended once again! The Nine of Lotus is needed more than ever!
Huh. Oh.
Are we setting up the sequel? Is that a sequel tease? It's a sequel tease. Hello, final boss. Wait, what's this? Oh! Oh, wow. Oh my god. Yeah, no. So you can now make the game as easy or as hard as you want to. So, that's Deedlit and Wonder Labyrinth. Real good game. What was the time on this one? Hold on. I'll have to look. In any case, I don't remember. I'll tally together what my time was in the streams, because I streamed the entirety of this playthrough online. I had another playthrough before that I just reset. So, in any case, that's that. Thanks for watching.